son's own video.
Get it. Get that.
Prosecutors revealing a 58-second son's own video.
Get it. Get that.
Cell phone video recorded by Paul Murdaugh directly contradicting Alec Murdaugh's story, placing him at the murder scene.